On the release of gay rom-com Shubh Mangal Zyada Savdhan, Ayushmann said he's glad that India is ready for a film on same-sex relationship. Talking about audience response to the film's trailer and songs, Ayushmann said,
"It feels great. ये बात पक्की है कि India is ready for this kind of film now. Comments में एक भी negative comment नहीं आया, which is great. And India has become progressive. And youth of our country is really progressive and we really are really proud of this film. Thank you so much, boys and girls."
The trailer of the film has received more than 48 million views on YouTube and received mostly positive reactions. Ayushmann co-star Jitendra Kumar is a well-known face in a digital space.
आज जितने एक पिक्चर पोस्ट की है 2009 में मैं आईआईटी खड़गपुर गया था मैं तब एमटीवी के साथ काम करता था जीतू वहां पे मुझे पहली बार मिला था सत्ता और अब मैं बहुत फर्क आ गया है
नहीं मैं भी ऐसे इंजीनियरिंग कर रहा था फर्स्ट ईयर था मेरा और
Recalled Ayushmann. Shubh Mangal Zyada Savdhan is directed by Hitesh Kevalya. The film is slated to release on 21st of Feb 2020. INS Report.